Okay, so now we're back on 330, headed north. Just left the AMW. I just passed another place I want to go, so I'll be doing another U-ey here. Except this one looks like it's legal. I believe I have just stumbled upon Plaza Housing on Camp Foster. Let's see. Show ID. Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
ありがとうございました。はいはい。どういたしまして。ありがとうございました。 And Plaza Family Housing. So, much like the Kashaba deal, I'm not at all familiar with this area, so I'm just going to go in there, drive around, and hope I catch what I can. And we'll go in on Fort Lewis Drive. And we got the 4600 numbers here. And since I just got on base, on post, this is probably a dead end. Yep, looking kind of dead-endish down here. 4600 area. Ending at 4664 and 4664 A and B. Got a hose hanging up and a car out front, so the lawn looks terrible, but it looks like these places are occupied. still the 4600s with the numbers going higher. Well, it can't be all there is to it. Side. Let's go over here on 96th Division Road. And these are 4,300 blocks. Omnipresent weed whackers. Okay, we'll just go down the hill and catch this area. Oh, let's see. Yeah, maybe this continues off to the right. Still in the 4300s, there's 4379 A and B right ahead of me. And a dead end.
Okay.
Street names are not marked nicely like they were in Keshaba, so we'll just go by the numbers. We're at the high end of the 4300s now. So I just turned right to get into this little loop. So we don't want to go left, that's a dead end. This one. And I don't remember which one I killed. This is another dead end, it looks like. Yeah, look at that huge retaining walls there. 4360B. like to cart a few groceries up those steps all the time. Well, at least you don't have to shovel the snow off of them. Okay, this is another. Looks like there's a bunch over there. Still the 43s. We're getting lower in numbers though. This 4360s. Okay, so we have this one and this one. I'm going to go to the right and see if there's some more down that way. It's not looking like it, though. Maybe this is all there is of Plaza Housing. Base just yet. Okay, stuff off to the left. That's the Fort Lewis Drive area that I was just in. Fifth Division. Ah, looks like there's more up here. Oh gosh, yeah, there might be a lot more up here. No, this is newer stuff. Whoa, what's this? I don't think I was in here yet. 4676. No, might have been. I think I already came through here. There's just two ways in. Just come up on a Fort Lewis Drive here, I think. Yeah, okay. Been there, done that. Okay, well, we got a second look at that part. There's some newer stuff, newer looking stuff up here. Then on the right, those look like those could be some more older ones. These are 4700s in here. Another little cul-de-sac kind of area here, 47. 10 and 12. These are eight plexes here. No, four plexes. So those were some newer looking places off on the left. We'll go up here a ways and go in on the right. Captains in this 4400 area. Streets were named or marked. They might be named, but they're not marked. Here's Fort Knox Street. And these are 4200 sequence units. Looks like these are all 06 quarters up here too.